Well, the controversial mining severance tax was the topic of discussion at tonight's Marquette County Board meeting. The proposed tax would target UP mines. This tax would apply to Rio Tinto's Kennecott Eagle project. Tonight, the board heard an update as lawmakers attempt to rework the language of the bill. Some board members felt that the bill seems unfairly forced on the UP, but say they will maintain communication with its supporters.
So I'm a little bit concerned about that they are jamming it down our throats, but on the other hand, I do want to be part of the discussions, and I do want to make sure we're made whole, and I want to make sure they have their calculations right. So that's the balance that I think we're stuck with, and I'm not sure it's a perfect balance. I'm just saying that's where we're at.
The board will meet again to discuss the issue on June 5th. In the meantime, the commissioners will be preparing questions regarding the proposed legislation.